What are shunt and series DC motors? We know that an electric motor mainly consists of an armature. Which rotates in the magnetic field of a magnet. This magnet is usually an electromagnet. And its coils are generally referred to as the motor's field windings. These field windings can be excited either by a separate DC source or by the same DC source which is being used to rotate the armature as shown in the two cases. When the field windings are connected to the armature windings in parallel to the same DC supply, then the DC motor is known as shunt DC motor. And when the field windings are connected to the armature windings in series to the same DC supply, then the DC motor is known as series DC motor. Thus, shunt DC motor is the configuration in which the field windings and the armature windings are connected in parallel to the same DC supply. And series DC motor is the configuration in which the field windings and the armature windings are connected in series to the same DC supply. Shunt and series DC motors can be represented in the circuit form as where the field windings are represented by the inductor coil and the armature windings are represented by the symbol. In case of a DC shunt motor, current I from the supply divides into two components. That is, armature current IA and the field current ISH. While in case of a DC series motor, the same current I flows throughout the circuit. Related term is